Meteorologist Alex Iverson here with your CCR forecast. Our cameras pointed at Beaver Stadium, where we can see that typical overcast skies currently affecting the State College area, with our temperatures currently sitting at 41 degrees, feeling like a chillier 34 degrees due to that southwest wind currently at 13 miles per hour. Temperatures across the center portion of the state, 41 here in State College, also in Clearfield, slightly warmer in Harrisburg, sitting at 46 degrees this morning, and a little bit colder in Johnstown, currently sitting at 38 degrees. If you look across the rest of the Commonwealth, we can see slightly warmer temperatures to our east, 46 in Scranton, 47 in Allentown, and 52 in Philadelphia. And then moving over to our west, we can see 40 degrees in Pittsburgh, and Erie also sitting at 41 degrees. Our current radar and satellite not showing much currently, maybe a couple of small bands of scattered showers just north of Scranton and Pittsburgh, and some clouds moving into our area also. Our future cast, however, is showing that we may be seeing a couple of flurries later on tonight. If the system moves just a little bit more easterly, we may be seeing maybe even a rain-snow mix if possible. But definitely we'll be seeing some clouds for most of the state, maybe places just outside of Harrisburg, Allentown, and Philadelphia. We'll be seeing clear skies tonight. As that system makes its way out, we can see some clearing in the sky tomorrow morning, early tomorrow morning. However, moving into the afternoon hours, we will be seeing some more clouds. For today, a high of 43 degrees, mostly cloudy skies, winds westerly 10 to 20 miles per hour. However, those gusts may reach up to 30 miles per hour, which will bring our feels-like temperature down a lot. And for tonight, we have a low of 28 degrees with that chance rain snow, as I mentioned. If that system tracks just a little bit more easterly, those gusts still will remain high. However, that wind will be dropping down to 5 to 10 miles per hour, gusts sitting at 25 miles per hour. Finally, that high wind speed will make its way out of our area and those gusts along with it. Tomorrow, temperatures will be a little bit chillier, though, with 34 degrees, partly sunny skies, and a northwesterly wind 5 to 10 miles per hour. And your 7-day forecast, we can see pretty dry throughout the rest of the week, maybe some chance snow on Wednesday with a high of 33 degrees. However, clearing out and mostly cloudy skies will be the story for the rest of the week and into the weekend, with temperatures not really reaching into the mid-30s moving on from Friday and into next week. From the Penn State Campus Weather Service, I'm student meteorologist Alex Iverson. Have a great day.